I've been changing how you fall. I am not the one you cross. I finessed it out the dark, and that cell was all alone. And they told me I would not, so I had to prove them wrong. Told me hold back, I would not. I've been patient for a while, but I'm about to let it off. I'm gonna let it off.
What's good, YouTube, man? Copyrighted.
Food just came, man. Them eggs, cheesy as shit. That should look good.
That chicken is wrong.
Let's see.
Nah, you're talking about the
chicken. Man, I guarantee you ain't eat all them wings.
Yes, I am.
It's
gonna taste like a regular sausage. Mm-hmm. It's good for me. I don't know. It's good, though.
This is
the
Yeah, he going to sleep out there.
Woo, that has a
lot of shit.
I'm betting the dance out. Hold on. Let me see it.
First time taking
that's very different.
I
could have
booked you there for the
store.
No.
That's it. That's good. Man, I'm telling you, you're gonna get that chicken. Wrap it up. All right. Take two bites out of it. Back guaranteed.
I don't know about chocolate, man.
I am.
You feel it?
Mm-hmm.
I am. Like that hat's off that head, boy.
It's not.
Yeah. Calm down with that, boy. I'm out of here.
That's not good, though. I ain't gonna lie.
My hat is coming straight off that toilet, boy.
I probably ain't eat no biscuit. That shit would be good.
How many chickens you got?
I'm gonna get it, dude.
I feel like the nigga on Man vs. Food. I even say that Super Mail put the crust in your head, my bad, because that's the best part. But the crust more than chicken.
Well, the crust is the best part.
Right. And the crust is the best part of that chicken. White meat just tastes like.
I hate white meat. That's why I gave the white meat to Marley.
And even meat on top is juicy. That skin giving that flavor. Like that. Huh?
Take all the skin. That's like, you eat like my daughter now. She take all the skin off and eat the meat.
White meat, dark meat, it's got the little black, dark, little bone.
It's just dark. That's my skin.
Take over the
bottle. Me. That's why I'm going to be in the dumb eat.
Popeye good as fuck.
Yeah, that Popeye, man.
That's my first time ever tasting that shit, though.
Yeah, that kind of good.
Man, you're acting like Shane.
Nah, does she usually? That's what she usually do, for. And then put it in the refrigerator and don't eat it.
Anybody want the, some skin?
I ate the skin.
Skin for sale.
Another orange one, or do you want to try this one?
Yeah, I'm gonna try
it.
Okay,
all right. Took all the skin off, man. That's a lot of skin, though, man.
Well, let me tell you, my mother makes some great ones.
Damn, who big ass chicken is that? No, that ain't.
Nah, I wanted to taste a little piece of that chicken.
Go ahead.
Nah, you can break it, break it.
This Popeye right here was good, though. I ain't gonna lie. This Popeye right here, it's good. Y'all gotta go to Cracker Barrel and taste that Popeye. It's bomb.